Okay, that's the cover off. As you can see, the mice rather took some liking to this Scott Atwater, and as well as the an old cushion or something, and they build a nice home in there. Hopefully it hasn't completely trashed the motor. Let's see.